I was very good at hiding it for a long time. I was very manipulative.
It consumed my entire life, my whole day.
My days were not normal unless I took my medication.
How could I be addicted? You're prescribing this stuff to me.
One doctor was like 90 years old, and he was writing me a prescription a week, and he didn't even realize it.
He asked, what else have you been doing? And I'd been taking pain pills. And what he found out was that those pain pills consist of codeine as well.
He said, what are you supposed to do with it? What's next? What can be done?
Families. A new alert tonight from the CDC says the number of women dying